What it do, YouTubers? We back with another one at your boys, Shrug and Sheezy.
The long-awaited fucking Eminem.
Bro, who drops their fucking album at 11 o'clock p.m. on a work night, on a Thursday night?
What the fuck, Em? We were not prepared.
Bro, I had several people hit me up, but first one that hit me up was Jay Stacks. He's like, bro, Em just dropped a fucking surprise album, blah, blah, blah. And I was like, no, he didn't. Stop fucking with me. He's like, no, he did. And I look, and I was like, you bitch, at 11 p.m.? So I went to bed, and my fucking YouTube was blowing up with a bunch of people that have already reacted to everything.
Yeah, a bunch of people asking
whole album Crypt, who stayed up all night. Jesus Christ. All right, let's get into it. I have no idea, first off, if this is what part of the album or anything, but apparently this is the only one that he has a video for.
Yeah, because we're going to do the whole album.
Yeah, we're going to do the whole album.
All separate videos.
Correct, yes.
In order. I don't want to be alone. I don't want to be alone in the darkness. I don't want to be alone in the darkness. I don't want to be alone in the darkness anymore. Here I am alone again. Can't get out of this hole I'm in. It's like the walls are closing in. You can't help me, no.
This might just be because I have a homie that does excavating, but he said I'm in the hole I'm in, and the walls are closing in, because like that shit actually happens when you're in a hole excavating. Probably has nothing to do with anything. Just saying. Can't get out of this hole I'm in. It's like the walls are closing in. You can't help me, no one can. I can feel these curtains closing. I go to open them. What's that?
He's on some sad shit.
Sounds like it. But something pulls him closed again. Darkness, feels like I'm loathing in Las Vegas. Haven't got the Vegas, why I'm so lost. But I'd make you the small wager.
Haven't got the Vegas, that's why I'm so lost.
Feels like I'm loathing in Vegas. Las Vegas. Haven't got the Vegas. Oh, okay. Haven't got the Vegas, why I'm so lost. But I'd make you the small wager. If I bet you I'll be in tomorrow's paper. Who would the odds favor? Odds bet.
Yeah, because he said Vegas. Too. Okay, yeah, that's dope. So he's scheming.
But what's he talking about? If I bet you I'll be in tomorrow's paper, who would the odds favor?
He's in like all the papers. Wager. If I bet you
I'll be in Vegas Daily.
Turnout expected.
Huge turnout expected.
Concert
for tonight. Tomorrow's concert, paper. Probably. Who would the odds favor? I'm so much like my father. You would think that I knew him. I keep pacing this room. Valium then chase it with booze. One little taste it'll do. Maybe I'll take it and snooze. Then tear up the stage in a few.
Wait, but isn't he sober?
Yeah, he's been sober for like years now, hasn't he?
Back it up a little bit. Favor. I'm so much like my father. You would think that I knew him. I keep pacing this room, Valium then chase it with booze. One little taste it'll do. Maybe I'll take it and snooze, then tear up the stage in a few. You say that's not a good mix.
Not a good mix. Tear up the stage in a few. So he
heard guncock.
He's talking about like going. Like, obviously, he's talking about like doing a concert
on the paper. So.
Yeah, he's doing a concert or some shit. I don't know. Maybe this is like a throwback to like when he was all fucked up.
Like, oh yeah, yeah.
Encore before, or some yeah, shit. Yeah, okay. You know what I mean? Yeah, yeah. Fuck the Colt 45, I'ma need something stronger. If I pop any caps, it better be off of vodka. Round after round after round, I'm getting loaded. Okay. Bro, this fool's wordplay right here is off. It'll do, maybe I'll take it and snooze, then tear up the stage in a few. Fuck the Colt 45, I'ma need Colt 45, is this and a beer?
Yeah.
Something stronger. If I pop any caps, it better be off of vodka.
If I pop any caps, it better be off of vodka.
Yep. Round after round after round, I'm getting loaded.
Round after round, you load up like again.
But he's getting loaded off these shots or whatever he says here.
That's a lot of shots, huh?
What?
Did he just go double entendre? That's the ad lib.
Did he? Caps, it better be off of vodka. Round after round after round, I'm getting loaded. That's a lot of shots, huh?
Double entendre. He's like, you better get that
what
shit.
What the fuck, bro?
Wait, so I'm confused. Just keep on.
About what? He doesn't want to be alone in the darkness, so he's doing drugs. He's getting ready to kill himself. Maybe.
Maybe that's why he said he doesn't want to pop any caps. Because
maybe he's thinking about killing himself. I don't know. Maybe he's just fucking like going to a time when he was hella depressed and he was down. I don't know.
Sure, if we get through the next 4 minutes, we'll probably find out.
Now I'm staring at the room service menu off of Benzo. I can hear the music continue to crescendo. I can see the whole fucking venue from my window. That's when you know you're schizo. Cause I keep peeking.
Wait.
What are you thinking?
He was talking about Vegas.
Bro, he just said you can see the whole fucking venue.
The venue from my window. Is he talking about the shooter? The shooter
in Vegas? I think so.
Oh shit. This just got dark. Darkness.
Was that fool popping pills and shit? Was he like a pill popper?
I don't know. I have no clue.
I thought he just was like
crazy.
Well, I mean, you have to be crazy to do some shit like that. All right, let's find out.
For Benzo, I can hear the music continue to crescendo. I can see the whole fucking venue from my...
What's crescendo mean?
Start to crescendo, like bounce?
Isn't that what it is? Like bounce off the buildings walls? Or something?
I think that's what that means.
Window, that's when you know you're schizo. Because I keep peeking out the curtain from the hotel. The music is so loud.
I wonder if that was a bar, like, to Bates Motel? Because the lady is always looking through the fucking thing.
I like peeking out the window.
Yeah.
So, because I keep peeking out the curtain from the hotel. The music is so loud. But it's almost as though I don't hear no sound. I should get ready for the show now. Wait, is this the whole crowd? I thought the shit was sold out. But it's only the opening act. It's early. Don't overreact. There's something told me relax.
Bro, he's totally talking about that fool. Because this guy, as his character that he's playing... He is like, oh shit, the crowd's not all there. I thought it sold out.
He said, if I don't want to pop any caps unless it's off of vodka, because he's like double, or is, what is it called? Like, having like doubts on himself, you know?
Oh, yeah. I gotcha. Like, he's like, wait, he's like, I can't do this. And then he's pounding a bunch of drugs and alcohol and shit. All right.
And just hope for the show to be packed. Don't wanna hit the stage before they fill each row to the max. Cause that'd be totally whacked. You can't murder a show, nobody's at. But
murder a show, nobody's at. And then look at the gun on the floor. I just like peep to.
Okay.
Max, cause that'd be totally whacked. You can't murder a show, nobody's at. But what if nobody shows? Panic mode, about to snap and go motherfucking wacko in any second. About to cancel the show just as fans below rush the entrance. Plan is to go direct shit, cameras in all directions. The press is about to go ape shit, bananas on
did
all.
He set up cameras,
he set up
like
cameras
that?
To see if cops would come.
Damn, fool.
Okay. The so network's commando with 100. Extra clips. I got ammo for all the hecklers.
Ammo for all the hecklers, because he's talking shit about like people heckling them, but like a heckler is a gun too, or a nickname term for a gun.
Bananas on all the networks, commando with extra clips. I got ammo for all the hecklers. I'm armed to the teeth. Another volume fall off the bed.
I'm armed to the teeth.
Like, didn't like he say that volume? In another one?
Yeah, that what was it?
He said that, I'm armed to the teeth, like Anderson Paak or something.
Fat Joe. That's
Lord Above.
Hit
the ground and crawl.
So this time he means armed to the teeth.
Yeah,
pop the, another volume. So like, yeah.
All the hecklers, I'm armed to the teeth. Another volume fall off the bed, hit the ground and crawl to the dresser. Alcohol on my breath as I reach for the scope. I'm blacking out. I'm all out of meds with them benzodiazepines. Gone now. It's just magazines sprawled out on the floor. Fuck the media.
There's literally magazines and magazines. And then he said, fuck the media, because that's double entendre. Bro, we're going to make that a thing
now. Yeah, that's the thing.
I'm going to pull that from this song, and anytime it's just going to go double entendre across the fucking screen.
Diazepine's gone now. It's just magazines sprawled out on the floor. Fuck the media. I'm going all out. This is war.
Going all out, this is war? With the media? What do you think he means by that?
He's about to go all out, bro.
Well, yeah, like, obviously, but, like...
People start the show up. Time to start the show up. It's 10:05 p.m. and the curtain starts to go up.
And it was literally like, wasn't it 10:05 was when like the first shots started happening or something, I think.
I'm not sure.
Time to start the show up. It's 10:05 p.m. and the curtain starts to go up. And I'm already sweating, but I'm locked and loaded for rapid fire spitting for all the concert go.
Bro, he's been playing this whole time like he's gonna go do a concert. Yeah. Even right here, he's like rapid fire.
He's like disguising it.
But he's rapid fire spitting.
Scopes for sniper vision. Surprise from out of nowhere. As I slide the clip in from inside the hotel, leaning out the window, going Kaiser Sosa, finger on the trigger. But I'm a licensed owner with no prior convictions. So loss of sky's the limit. So my supply's infinite. Strapped like I'm a soldier. Got them hopping over walls and climbing fences. Some of them John Travolta, staying alive by inches.
God damn it. Damn. I was getting into this. It said staying alive, John Travolta.
Oh, shit.
Hood shit, bro.
Cops are knocking, oh fuck. Thought I blocked the entrance. Guess your time is over. No suicide note, just a note for target distance. But if you'd like to know the reason why I did this, you'll never find a motive. Truth is, I have no idea. I am just this stump. No signs of mental illness. Just trying to show you the reason why we're so fucked. Cause by the time it's over, we'll make the slightest difference.
I didn't know you'd go. I thought you were gotten a shootout.
Damn. Dude, it's funny that this is what he's talking about. Not funny, but just a coincidence. Because I just, the other day, was watching some shit about this on YouTube. And I can't remember what it was. I was listening to it at work. I think I, like, heard Joe Rogan say some shit about this in, like, an older thing. And then I was like, oh, I'm going to look that up and listen to it. But I can't remember what it was exactly. But it was about this. And I think he did get in a shootout. And then I think he shot it out with the cops for a little bit, and then killed himself.
Shot it out with the cops.
I don't remember.
I don't wanna be alone in the darkness. I am the ghost storyteller.
Yeah, we do have some breaking news from the Associated Press right now. Just gonna bring that up because we're hearing, we have told you that the shooter is dead, and we have just learned that police are saying that the Las Vegas shooter killed himself.
That is the...
I guess he did kill himself.
Bro, is this our brother, though? Jesus. Is this our brother, though? Not the guns. The beers.
Hearing, we have told you beers. That the shooter is dead. And we just learned that police are saying that the Las Vegas shooter killed himself.
Not a laughing matter.
Well, I know it's not a laughing matter. My brother always fucking... Dude, he'll... Leaves full-ass beers, like, everywhere. Sorry. It wasn't funny. I apologize. This is a very serious thing. But that was funny to me.
Yeah, we just wanted to share that with you. You can see behind me here. This is what he looks like. Now, we did just tell you that police just earlier...
Is he walking away into the...
Into the crowd?
Is it like the Superdome?
No.
Looks like the
looks
fucking...
Looks like the Super Bowl.
Good morning. As we come to you on the air, we bring you breaking news, a school shooting. Another school shooting. Reports of a number of fatalities, and this time it is in Santa Fe, Texas, that is just outside Galveston, a suspect shooting out of Southern California. We are following breaking news this morning, another deadly school shooting, this one in Santa Fe, Texas, that's just outside Houston.
26 killed and 20 others wounded. Suffer one of the deadliest shootings in 5 people dead, and the attacker opening fire outside the church during a morning worship session. He unloaded a chaotic and terrible.
This a deadly shooting at a food festival in Northern California.
The Second
Three
Amendment.
People so far dead.
Breaking news. A deadly shooting at a newspaper office fire. In Annapolis. Newly released surveillance video shows the moments leading up to the mass shooting.
This is America, baby.
This is America.
When will this end?
When enough people care.
Register to vote. Oh, no.
What do you mean, oh, no?
Why?
Why what?
Change gun laws? I don't know about that one, man.
He doesn't... He's not saying take the fucking guns away. Calm down,
true,
fool.
True.
He's saying change gun laws. Well, I'm fucking glad that Eminem dropped. Dude, that shit was sick. Because, like, it's such a... He tells such good stories with...
He's the best
such
storyteller.
Good fucking wordplay and double entendres and schemes. Like, this shit double was fire, entendre. Bro. The double fucking ad lib though, bro. Come on with that ad lib. Double entendre. Like a fucking.
This is what
like,
we've been waiting for. A move though.
In Mortal Kombat. Double entendre.
That would like, be him, that would be his fucking finisher move if he's ever in Mortal Kombat. Spits
and it just fucking like chops you in half. All right. Anyway, like, subscribe. Let us know what you thought in the comments.
Damn, that was kind of.
Hit fucked. That notification bell. And we'll see you on the next one, man. We out though. Deuces.